Liu Zixu finished first in para biathlon men's sprint sitting, earning China the first gold medal at the Beijing 2022 Paralympics on Saturday. Liu, 24, who began to train in the sport in 2017 in Heilongjiang province, had his major debut at Beijing 2022 Paralympics and made his mark at the first shot. He wrapped up the race in 18 minutes and 51.5 seconds. Liu Zixu's parents recalled how hard he's trained.
从16岁一直都在外头，一年都是在家最多待一个来月。接的时候他都不愿意走，他说我再练一会儿，也该走的都走了。他还在那长长期在那练，大冬天他自己在那练。就是夏天的时候，没有雪怎么办？就是做个像一个轮椅往山上滑，然后一山上往下滑，他经常摔在腿上的伤、胳膊上的伤。在领队也都说他能吃苦，训练也可以，也用心也专心。